quando Rosa torna dal villaggio, sola sola ma sta in volto, io la seguo ma non ho coraggio di pregarla darmi ascolto. Dolce la sera, ben lunga la via, a farla insieme ben lunga saria. Son finito i suoi capelli biondi e la boccuccia d'ora, gli occhi suoi valli sono neri e fondi e non mi guarda ancora. Ho parlato al nostro buon curato e m'ha detto, figlio al mio.
Henry, how was your trip? I had fun on my trip. You know, once the war ended for the winter and we all went on leave, I just went everywhere, all around Italy, roamed everywhere.
How's the girls treating you?
Can't complain. Girls were pretty good in Milan.
Girls here are fantastic. This Mrs. Barclay, English nurse, I see myself marrying her one day.
Marrying her?
Yes, how about today we meet her together?
I'll definitely be there.
Nice. Miss Barclay.
Thanks, Rinaldi. Why don't you give us a minute to get to know each other?
Will do.
So, Miss Barclay, it's very nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you, too. Are you an Italian?
Oh, no, I'm not an Italian. I'm actually an American. I'm just fighting for the Italian army.
An Italian. Have you seen many battles?
Actually, I haven't really seen a lot of battles. You see, I'm an ambulance driver. I don't get out and do much of the actual fighting. I drive around and pick up the injured people.
Oh. Huh. Interesting.
Why don't you tell me a little bit about yourself, Miss Barclay?
Myself? Why, I was engaged for 8 years to a man who, he's dead now. He died in the Battle of the Somme. Were you up at that battle?
No, I wasn't actually. We haven't had many battles like that down here in Italy. Oh, but wow, I'm very sorry about that.
Have you ever loved someone?
Have I ever loved somebody? No, I can't say that I have. But your hair is so beautiful.
My hair?
Your hair is beautiful, Miss Barclay.
Thank you.
Maybe we should kiss.
Oh, I'm sorry.
I'm so sorry, so sorry, so sorry. Why don't we just take a walk and get to know each other? I'm sorry to have rushed things.
Okay.
Doc, my leg's killing me, man. My knee hurts so bad. You gotta fix me.
That explosion really messed it up.
Oh my god, Doc, you gotta fix it. When can you do surgery?
We're gonna have to let it set for 6 months and then we'll go to surgery.
6 months, Doc? No, you gotta do it sooner. I can't sit here for 6 months.
Alright, tomorrow then.
You can do it tomorrow? Doc, you're a lifesaver.
Alright, take care.
Oh, Doc!
Henry. How are you?
My leg still hurts, baby.
You're gonna get better, Henry. I know you will.
I don't wanna get better, because when I get better, I'll have to go back to the front, and we won't be together anymore.
We'll be together.
I'd rather just sit here all day, be with you, and drink all day. But you know what? It doesn't matter, because I love you, baby.
Oh, I love you too, Henry.
After this is over, and the war's over, we're gonna get married.
Henry, we're already married.
No, I mean really. We're gonna really get married, baby.
That's lovely, Henry.
It is.
I'll see you later, Henry.
See you around, Catherine.
Oh, wait, Henry. I'm pregnant.
That's great, babe. That's really good. I'll see you around.
Goodbye, Henry.